I had to print some exposure tests for this. I've never used clear resin before, but I know with some of these more tenacious and clearer resins, you generally need a much higher exposure time. So I started at around 2.75 seconds. I went up to about 3.5 seconds. That was good enough. So I ended up just putting it at 3.8 seconds and thinking, you know what, that'll do. That'll be a decent balance between sharpness and softness on my 3D prints.